God has done for us to be glad and enjoy in it. So
Amen.
We want to take this opportunity to welcome everybody all over the world. You are watching us, can be in Africa, can be in Asia, can be in Canada, in America. So this is the day that the Lord has done. We want to invite you, invite your friend, and invite your family, because we want to start our program. As you know, the topic is the storm, it's over. It means it's finished. As Jesus said to the cross, it is finished. So we believe that it's going to finish today in the name of Jesus. And I'm taking their time to share. I want you also share wherever you are watching me. You can save someone life. Praise the Lord. You can save someone life wherever you are watching me in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Mm-hmm. I'm taking time to share. So take time also to share wherever you are watching me in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. God is so faithful. God is so good. God is so good.
Yes.
So share the video. Share the video. And invite your friend and the family in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. You are welcome. You are welcome. Share it in the Facebook. Share it in the email. Share it in the Messenger. Share it to your friend. Share it to the group, because there is a special day. I have a great man of God here. And today, he's going to bless you. Today, he's going to bless you. Never, never remain the same again. Share it to your group and invite your friend. Invite your family. Because this evening is your evening. God is about to speak to you. I know you'll be going through many issues of life, but this is the time. The storm, it's over. The Bible says, Jesus Christ, how to say that? It is finished. And for sure, it is finished. As we celebrate, we're still celebrating the death and the resurrection of our Lord Jesus. That is our victory. You know, storm, it's over. That is a prophetic declaration. So we want to see you standing. We want to see you seeing the end of God. That's why we want to put the music. As we are listening to the music, we want to leave your time for you to share the video. My God bless you so much. I'm going to put some music here so we can have a time to listen in Jesus' mighty God. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
Il y a une phrase qui brûle dans mon cœur. Mon cœur aimerait te dire qui.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
Il t'aime, car tu es le plus beau parmi des milliards. Sans toi, ma vie ne représente rien. Je suis le fruit de tes entrailles. De la poussière, tu m'as tiré. Il y a point d'amour. Je laisse parler
mon cœur
devant ton trône de grâce. Car mon cœur brûle d'amour pour toi. Tu as quitté le ciel, tu as goûté à la mort. Mon cœur proclame que tu me voici, tendre ami. Je viens pour t'adorer. À nouveau, je viens répandre mon cœur au trône. Me voici, tendre ami. Je viens pour t'adorer. Je viens répandre mon cœur au trône.
Naye molingami,
hallelujah, hallelujah.
Kumumba mela yo yawe o. Nasopi mote manangai. Liboso na yo yawe. Naye molingami. ngami nangai
Kongumba mela yo Nasopi mote mananga Liboso yo Sa gloire là Sa main nous touche Sa main nous touche
Sa main
nous touche Sa gloire est là
Alléluia
Sa main nous touche Sa main nous touche Sa main nous touche
Today I have a great man of God, You know, I always say great man of God. The greatness is not to have a big church. The greatness is not to have a thousand of people. The greatness is not to travel abroad. Is not to have a property. But the greatness is the humbleness. When you see the man of God is very humble, that is the greatness. Hallelujah. The reason why I have this opportunity to present the man of God, Pastor Henri Buyamba. This is a friend of mine and also is my in-law. Hallelujah. Because I have my brother, De Gaulle Capend. So he's a brother-in-law. It means he's my in-law. So and today I have that grace, I have that blessing to receive the blessing from my in-law. Hallelujah. And at the same time, my pastor. Hallelujah. So I'm going to welcome the man of God, Pastor Henri Buyamba. He's going to introduce himself and he's going to speak everything. And from there, he's going to start the message. You are welcome and all the beautiful family. God bless you. Hallelujah. Can you check the volume? There's no volume again.
C'est Pasteur Henri Buyamba, comme on vient de me présenter.
It's Pastor Henry, like,
je suis pasteur de l'Assemblée Sanctuaire de Dieu le Shaddai.
I'm the pastor of the Church Sanctuary of Almighty God.
J'habite Seattle, Washington, USA.
I live in Seattle, Washington.
Je bénis le Seigneur pour cette opportunité.
Bless God for this opportunity.
Je crois bien que le grand thème que nous avions, la tempête est finie.
I know that the big thing that we have is the storm is over.
Parce que quand on parle que la tempête est finie,
when we speak of the storm is over,
c'est-à-dire il y a l'arrêt spontané.
That means there is a stop.
Il n'y a pas de continuité.
There's no more. There's nothing else going to continue.
Nous sommes en train de lire dans le livre de Matthieu chapitre 8.
We're going to read in Matthew chapter 8.
Verset 23 jusqu'au verset 27.
The 23rd verse until the 27th.
Mais le verset 27, c'est là où nous allons parler de notre message de ce soir.
But the 27th verse is what we're going to speak of our message tonight.
Il monta dans la barque et ses disciples le suivirent.
He got on the mountain and his disciples were coming after him.
Et voici, il s'éleva sur la mer une si grande tempête.
So the big storm started when they were in the boat.
Et la barque était couverte par le flot.
And the boat was covered with that wind.
Et lui, il dormait.
And him, he was sleeping.
Les disciples s'étant approchés le réveillèrent.
The disciples that were sleeping, the disciples woke him up from his sleep.
Okay, cool. Donc, je sais
pas. A disciple went to wake him up from his sleep.
Et dire, Seigneur, nous périssons.
And said, Jesus, Lord, save us, we are dying.
Et le leur dit,
he told them,
pourquoi avez-vous peur?
Why are you scared?
Gens de peu de foi.
You have small faith.
Alors, il s'éleva.
And then he woke up.
Et menaça le vent et la mer.
And he took the wind and the water.
Et il y eut un grand calme.
And it got a really, it started, it really got calm.
Ces hommes furent saisis d'étonnement.
The men were all shook. They were all shocked.
Quel est celui-ci?
Who is this?
Disent-ils. À qui obéissent même le vent et la mer.
That even wind and water will respect him.
C'est-à-dire, nous sommes en train de mener notre petit sous-thème, c'est qui est donc celui-ci?
So our big, small subtitle is, who is this?
Bien-aimé dans le Seigneur.
Beloved in Christ.
La Bible dit que Jésus-Christ était dans la barque.
The Bible says that Jesus Christ was in the barque.
La barque qui peut être votre vie.
The boat can be your life.
La barque qui est votre maison.
The boat can be your home.
La barque qui est vos affaires.
The boat can be your activities.
La barque l'église de Dieu.
The boat can be the church of God.
La Bible dit que Jésus-Christ était dans la barque avec les disciples.
The Bible says that Jesus Christ was in the boat with his disciples.
Et comme il était sur la mer,
and since he was the word on water,
la Bible dit qu'il y a un vent contre, c'est-à-dire une tempête qui a soufflé sur la barque.
The Bible says that there was wind that was hitting the boat.
À tel point que l'eau bien-aimée voulait même couvrir la barque.
And the point where the water was even about to cover the boat.
À cela, les disciples qui étaient à ses côtés, tous ceux qui étaient à ses côtés,
that all the disciples that were beside him,
ont commencé bien-aimés à trembler.
Started shaking.
Pourquoi? Parce qu'ils voyaient déjà que c'est la mort pour eux.
Because to them it was just death.
Du fait qu'ils ne connaissaient pas très bien celui qui était avec eux.
Because they did not really understand who was really with them.
Un problème que nous avions en tant qu'enfants de Dieu.
One problem that we have as a child of God.
Et que beaucoup d'enfants de Dieu, ils ne se connaissent d'abord pas eux-mêmes.
Is that some of the children of God don't even know themselves.
Et ils ne connaissent pas celui en qui ils ont cru.
And they have not understood who they believe in.
C'est ça le grand problème que nous avons.
That is one of the big problems that we have.
C'est ainsi qu'il arrive bien aimé que les enfants de Dieu,
that's what sometimes they happen,
devant n'importe quelle situation,
the children of God are always before even some problems.
Ils oublient bien aimé tout ce que Dieu a fait dans leur
and
vie.
And they forget everything that God did in their life.
Mais je me réjouis bien aimé d'un homme de Dieu.
But I really like a man of God.
Du nom bien aimé de Jérémie.
In the name of Jeremiah.
Il dit que quand je vois tout ce qui m'arrive dans ma vie,
he said, when I see everything that happens in my life,
mais il y a quelque chose qui me donne encore de l'espoir.
There's something that gives me more faith.
Parce que quand je me souviens de tout ce que Dieu a toujours fait,
because when I remember what he has always done for
je
me,
comprends que ses bontés ne sont pas
réponses. Greatness is not just done yet.
Et les compassions de Dieu ne sont pas encore à leur terme. C'est-à-dire un véritable enfant de Dieu.
So a true child of God,
il doit d'abord se rappeler de tout ce que Dieu a toujours
fait.
Et il doit connaître que notre Dieu en qui nous avions cru, c'est un Dieu tout-puissant. Aucune force, aucune puissance ne peut nous résister.
No power, nothing can resist him.
Parce que lui, il est le créateur.
Because he's the creator.
Et nous, nous sommes des créatures. Les disciples étaient dans la barque.
And the disciples were in the boat.
Malgré la présence de Jésus-Christ à leur côté,
even there was the presence of Jesus Christ,
tous les miracles qu'ils avaient vus Jésus faire, mais devant le vent qui soufflait, ils ont perdu la foi. C'est ainsi qu'ils sont allés maintenant lui réveiller. Bien-aimé dans le Seigneur, ce que je voulais exhorter aux enfants de Dieu, qu'un enfant de Dieu n'est pas quelqu'un d'ordinaire. C'est quelqu'un à qui Dieu a pris sa divinité, il l'a mis en lui. C'est-à-dire, quand tu crois au Seigneur Jésus-Christ, la Bible dit que tu l'as maintenant revêtu. Et quand tu le revêts, maintenant tu deviens homme Dieu. C'est-à-dire, ce que Jésus fait, toi aussi tu le feras pareillement. Parce que lui-même a dit, je vais au Père. Je sais très bien que vous ferez des choses que je fais. Et vous en ferez encore de plus grand. Ils sont allés le réveiller. Et en le réveillant, Jésus n'a pas regardé la tempête. Mais il les a regardés d'abord eux. Pour leur demander pourquoi ils craignaient. Parce qu'ils savaient une chose. Que Jésus-Christ était le Tout-Puissant. Il était capable de donner solution à leurs problèmes. C'est ainsi que leur dit que pourquoi vous avez manqué de la foi. Bien aimé dans le Seigneur, celui qui veut marcher avec Christ,
one that wants to walk with, Christ,
il doit d'abord s'effacer lui-même
he have to erase himself
afin de laisser la place au Seigneur lui-même.
For them to leave space for God himself,
parce que notre Dieu en nous,
because our Lord in us,
il veut afin qu'il fasse des choses qui doivent dépasser l'entendement humain.
He wants to do things that would go beyond human mind.
C'est pour cela quand Esaïe prophétisait.
That's why when Isaiah was prophesying.
Il disait qu'un enfant qui sera né, on l'appellera qu'il est l'admirable.
He said that the man, the child will be born, they will call him admirable.
C'est-à-dire c'est lui qui ne peut pas faire des choses ordinaires.
That means somebody that will not be doing stuff that are ordinary.
Là où toi tu ne vois pas le chemin, lui il voit déjà le
where
chemin.
Where you don't see a way.
Là où bien là, tu vois que ça ne peut pas marcher, ça va marcher
where
parce que lui il est le créateur.
Hallelujah.
C'est pour cela il est arrivé une fois.
That's why it happened once.
Dans le livre de Juges chapitre 13,
chapter 13,
à partir du verset 17 jusqu'au verset 18.
Judges chapter 13. 17th verse, although it's the 18th verse.
La Bible dit ceci.
The Bible says this.
Le papa de Samson,
the father of Samson,
ainsi que sa mère,
and his mother,
ils avaient fait longtemps, ils n'avaient plus d'enfants.
They went a long time without a child.
Mais il est arrivé une fois qu'ils étaient dans le champ en train d'élaborer la terre.
It happened one time that they were,
ils étaient en train de travailler le champ.
They were working in their little.
L'ange est arrivé visiter la maman.
The angel went to visit the mother.
Il lui a promis qu'il devrait enfanter un fils.
And promised her she's going to give birth to a child.
Et papa a demandé si le même ange pouvait venir lui donner aussi le message.
And the father started asking if the same angel could come back and give him the message.
Et quand ils sont allés dans le champ,
and when they went to harvest,
l'ange de Dieu est venu.
The angel of God came.
Et quand il est venu bien-aimé,
and when he came, beloved,
il s'est présenté devant le papa.
He presented himself before the father.
Et le papa bien-aimé lui a dit ceci.
And the father told him this.
Nous savons très bien que tu nous as donné la promesse.
We know very well that you gave us a promise.
Mais nous voulons te rendre gloire.
But we want to render you grace.
Quand l'enfant naîtra.
When the child will be born.
Maintenant, quel est ton nom?
But what is your name?
L'ange lui dit.
The angel tells him.
Il est merveilleux.
Says he's marvelous.
C'est-à-dire, bien aimé, notre Dieu, c'est un Dieu merveilleux.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
C'est un Dieu qui opère bien-aimé au-delà de l'ordinaire.
He's a God that operates in what's not ordinary.
Là où bien-aimé tu arrives au bout,
when you get to the end,
c'est là où il commence maintenant.
That's where he starts.
C'est ainsi que ce jour-là,
that's why God did.
Quand il les a regardés,
when he looked at them,
il a vu qu'en eux, il n'y avait pas la foi.
He saw that they didn't have
bien-aimé, la La foi, c'est quelque chose de très, très important dans la vie du peuple chrétien.
Faith is something that's really important.
Si tu veux voir la gloire de Dieu, ce n'est pas être un homme de prière, non, une femme de prière, mais tu dois d'abord être un homme ou bien une femme de foi.
So you have to be a man and a woman.
Parce que la foi doit d'abord précéder la prière.
Because the faith has to go before the prayer.
Afin que quand tu veux prier,
so that when you come to pray,
tu es d'abord sûr que ce que je demande, Dieu est capable de me le donner.
You will be sure that what I'm asking for, God will give it to you.
Mais si bien même tu n'es pas sûr de toi,
if you're not sure of yourself,
il ne sera pas bien que tu puisses prier.
It's not gonna be good for you to pray.
Et quand Jésus a regardé maintenant du côté du vent,
when God looked at the storm,
il a dit que ça puisse se calmer.
He told the storm to stop.
Et la Bible dit,
the Bible said,
que la tempête bien même a cessé.
That the storm stopped.
Et la mer était devenue bien aimée calme.
And the water became calm.
Bien aimée dans le Seigneur.
Beloved in Christ.
Dans la situation que tu traverses.
In the situation that you're in.
Ce que tu es bien aimé.
What you are.
Ce n'est pas ce que Dieu veut que tu sois.
It's not what God wants.
Beaucoup de gens vivent la volonté de l'ennemi.
A lot of people live the will of the people.
Mais maintenant, pour que tu puisses vivre la volonté de Dieu.
For you to live the will of God.
Il faut d'abord bien aimé que tu puisses comprendre que le Dieu en qui tu as crié est Dieu tout puissant.
You have to first understand that God that you believe in is the God Almighty.
Je me rappelle de l'histoire d'Abraham.
I remember the story of Abraham.
Quand Dieu l'a rencontré dans le chapitre 15 de Genèse,
when God met him in the chapter in Genesis,
il lui a assuré que tu auras un enfant venant de Sarah.
God assured him you're going to have a son coming from Sarah.
Mais quand bien arrivé au chapitre 16,
now getting to the 16th verse,
Sarah est allée maintenant dire à Abraham de prendre maintenant sa servante pour lui donner bien aimé la progéniture.
Sarah Abraham to take her maid.
Il a été convaincu.
He was convinced.
Et on a donné bien aimé naissance à Ismaël.
They gave birth to Ismaël.
Dans le chapitre 17.
In the 17th chapter.
Dieu maintenant vient pour rencontrer Abraham.
God came to meet Abraham again.
Il se révèle encore à lui.
He revealed himself to
him. Il lui dit qu'Abraham, je suis le Dieu Tout-Puissant.
I am the God Almighty.
Pourquoi il lui a dit ainsi?
Why did he say?
Parce qu'Abraham voyant son âge,
because Abraham looked at his age,
et l'âge de sa femme,
and looked at the age of his wife,
bien aimé, il était en train maintenant de douter.
And he started doubting.
C'est pour cela que Dieu, quand il arrive à faire certaines choses,
that's why God, when he comes,
c'est pour qu'il arrive à se révéler à son peuple,
for him to reveal himself to his people,
afin que son peuple ne puisse pas le limiter.
So that his people will not limit him.
C'est que l'homme peut échouer.
When a man will fail,
mais je te confirme que le Seigneur ne peut jamais échouer.
Assure you that the Lord will not fail.
La Bible dit que la tempête s'est arrêtée.
The Bible says that the storm stopped.
Laisse-moi te dire,
let me tell
que ton problème que tu as,
your problem that you
sachez très bien que ça doit s'arrêter.
You know that it will be over.
La maladie que tu as bien aimé doit nécessairement s'arrêter, parce que celui en qui tu as cru, c'est celui qui arrête les choses. Et quand lui arrête bien aimé, il n'y aura pas quelque chose qui va bouger. La Bible déclare, les gens voyant ces choses, les choses qu'ils n'ont jamais vues, la parole d'un homme arrêtait la tempête, arrêtait aussi bien aimé, calmait la mer. C'est ainsi qu'il demande. Qui est donc celui-ci? Qui est donc celui-ci? C'est Jésus-Christ de Nazareth. Qui est donc celui-ci? Qui est donc celui-ci? C'est celui qui est omniscient. Qui est donc celui-ci? C'est celui qui est omniprésent. Il est puissant, bien-aimé. Il est capable d'étonner solution à ton problème. Si ton problème demeure, parce que premièrement, tu as peur de ton problème. Et deuxièmement, tu ne crois pas en celui qui tu as cru. Tu es en train de le limiter, bien-aimé. Dieu n'a pas de limites. Il appelle à l'existence ce qui n'existe pas. Il est capable de changer ta situation. C'est pour cela, bien-aimé. J'aimerais que la situation que tu as, que tu crois maintenant, que le Seigneur Jésus-Christ va l'arrêter. Ça va s'arrêter. Ça va s'arrêter. Parce qu'il est puissant. Il est capable de l'arrêter de toutes choses. Abraham, quand il a maintenant compris Dieu,
Abraham when he understood God.
Dans Genèse 22,
in Genesis chapter 22,
verset 5,
verse 5,
Dieu dit à Abraham,
God tells him,
donne-moi maintenant ton fils,
give me now your son,
ton unique là,
your only son,
et tu as reçu après 100 ans.
The one that you have just gotten after,
tu vas l'offrir comme holocauste.
You're going to offer him just like you sacrificed.
Qui veut dire,
that means,
il fallait le mettre sur le bois,
you're supposed to put him on
the bed, ainsi que le brûler.
And to burn.
Abraham est allé avec le
fils.
Après avoir marché trois jours, il a levé les yeux, il a vu la montagne, là où il devait offrir Isaac. Écoutez ce qu'Abraham dit.
Look at what Abraham
il dit à ses serviteurs, vous allez rester ici. La nappe va rester ici. Mais moi et mon fils, nous allons offrir à Dieu. Il a assuré.
He assured.
Au moment il savait que je vais offrir
l'enfant. When he knew that he was going to offer his.
Mais il confirme.
But he confirmed.
Que je vais avec le fils.
That I'm going.
Et je vais rentrer avec le fils.
And I'm going to return.
Parce qu'il sait une chose.
Because he knew.
Quand toi tu viens devant le Seigneur.
When you come before God.
Bien aimé, tu ne rentreras pas tel que tu étais
venu.
Et Dieu n'a jamais été débiteur.
And God has never, he would never.
Il n'a pas de dette pour une personne.
He does not have
the dette.
Oh, he does not have debt for anybody.
C'est pour cela, bien aimé.
That's why we love him.
Dieu est puissant.
God is powerful.
Dieu est merveilleux.
God is marvelous.
Je vous dis, bien aimé, que la tempête doit cesser dans votre vie.
I'm telling you.
Parce que c'est lui que vous avez rencontré, c'est lui en qui vous avez cru, c'est celui qui arrête les tempêtes. Maintenant, si tu ne lui donnes pas la place, ça va continuer. Et si tu n'as pas la foi, bien-aimé, dans ce qu'il est en train de te dire, tu le verras absolument. Que l'Éternel soit loué. Je laisse d'abord le Dieu s'il a commenté sur ce que nous avions
nouvelé. Praise the Lord, 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 praise the Lord. God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. This is so powerful. Because of time, we have just short minute. This is a powerful message. But I know that in this just shortness, but I can hear that someone, he received something. God bless you, Sister Susanna. God bless you, Pastor Kapanda. God bless you, Mama Leonie, Mama Rebecca. God bless you, everybody online. There, you are so a lot online. You are thousand online. I know that this message is for you. The reason why we are talking about the storm, it's over. And the man of God, it touched different places. You know, you are in the boat, but you're still crying. You're still crying with the boat, with the master. The master in the boat, you're still crying. Why? People of God, this is a moment that you have to pray. This is a moment that you must use your faith. You must know the person that you are serving. You must know the person that you are holding. I love the way that the man of God was talking. He said that Job, you know, Job is a man like you and like me. In all the situation which Job went through, but Job knew the power of God. He knew the power of God. He knew the capacity of God. He said, even though I will not abandon my God, I will never stop my God. I will serve my God, no matter pain, no matter difficulties, no matter sickness, no matter rejection, no matter lack of money, no matter problem in my finances, in my marriage, but I will not stop serving the Lord.
Amen.
Somebody, listen this message. Man of God, God bless you so much.
Thank you.
This was so powerful. We want to pray. We want to pray. We want to pray. Before we pray, I don't know if I can see already the choir and the worship team. They are there. If they can just give even 3 minutes, just a song, the powerful song. I know you guys, you sing very nice. Can you just sing something? Just something before we start praying. Because we want to bless someone. Someone wants to listen. Someone wants to pray. Someone is going through a tough time. But I want to tell you that the storm is over. I like that small topic of the man of God. He said that, who's this person? Even the wind, even the waves can listen to him. is Jehovah Jireh. I want to call the group, if they are ready, they can give us a song. And when the man of God gonna lead us in prayer, he's going to take some step of prayer so that we can just pray and pray for people, those are going through tough time. I can hear someone is going through tough time right now. Receive your healing, receive the breakthrough today, right now, in the mighty name of Jesus. May God bless you, my daughter Lian. God bless you from Namibia. God bless you so much. Hallelujah. You are welcome, guys. You are welcome.
I'm here to testify to the Lord has made my life so beautiful. You are worthy, worthy to be praised, worthy to be praised. Hosanna. You are the only one who can do anything. You are the one who can give me victory, a victory.
Man of God, who can just push us in prayer now. Hallelujah. I'm inviting Pastor Ari to push now in prayer and give my some request. Yes. Hallelujah. Yes.
Nous allons prier, bien-aimé, dans le Seigneur. J'aimerais que là où tu es, bien-aimé, sois concentré parce que c'est une bonne opportunité. J'aimerais que tu puisses encore réitérer ta confiance au Seigneur. Donne-lui encore confiance. Parce que, bien-aimé, le fait de voir des petits problèmes dans ta vie, tu veux les comparer avec celui qui est le plus
puissant.
J'aimerais que tu prends encore l'engagement pour dire au Seigneur, je recommande encore toute ma vie entre tes mains. Je recommande toute ma pensée entre tes mains. Afin que toi, le Seigneur de gloire, que tu puisses maintenant prendre place dans ma vie. J'aimerais que tu règnes. J'aimerais que tu domines. Parce que je sais que quand tu es avec moi, je serai toujours vainqueur. J'aimerais que tu pleures cette puissance. Je me prie au tout son nom, Jésus-Christ, le Seigneur. Réclamable pour ta rabachinda. Éternel Dieu de grâce. Nous savions pas quoi de ton règne. Nous voulons que ton règne vienne parmi ton peuple. Afin que tu domines leurs pensées, domines leurs raisonnements, domines mon père, mon Dieu, leur âme ainsi que leur corps. Parce que là où toi tu règnes, je sais que rien ne peut résister. C'est toi qui fais le chemin en bas de chemin. C'est toi qui appelles la résistance que tu sauves. C'est toi qui fais le monde en bas de Seigneur. Viens maintenant, oh Dieu, afin que ton règne vienne parmi ton peuple. Et que tu me réponds. Et que tu me Pierre n'a pas absolument rien. Quand il était devant le poteau, il a dit que je n'ai ni or ni argent. Mais ce que je te demande, qu'est-ce qu'il a fait? Il a fait Jésus. Oh Jésus-Christ, nous voulons, Seigneur, que nous soyons effacés. Afin que toi, tu règnes dans notre vie. afin que tu puisses prendre place au Dieu. Tel ou bien véritable Dieu, le Dieu, mon amour, afin que nous puissions être sur les sens sur les deux pour nous faire offrir.
Something there. Yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Tu vas dire au Seigneur, si maintenant un mot, dans mes affaires,
yes.
dans ma maison,
yes.
dans ma santé,
my
je sais très bien que je serai guéri.
Yes.
Ne regarde pas même la grandeur de ton problème.
Don't the size of your problem.
C'est là, c'est rien devant le Seigneur. Fais monter bien mes temps pensées.
Lift your mind up a little bit.
Regarde bien le ciel et la terre.
Look at heaven and earth.
Est-ce que cela est comparable à ton problème?
Is that even comparing to your problem?
J'aimerais que tu pries maintenant.
I want you to pray.
Dis au Seigneur.
Tell the Lord.
Dis
un mot. Say one word.
Dis tout simplement un mot.
Just say one word.
Je sais que ma vie va changer.
Yeah, au cours de
la tempête va cesser.
La
maladie va s'arrêter. Le blocage va s'arrêter.
Yes.
Les difficultés vont s'arrêter. J'aimerais bien aimer que tu puisses avoir la foi. Parce que le Seigneur va parler. Quand tu lui demandes, ce soir il va parler. Et quand il va parler, bien aimé, tu dois te voir dans une autre dimension. Tu dois te voir dans une solution. C'est ça la foi. Commencez déjà à démontrer.
Thank you so much for this powerful prayer. Thank you so much for this powerful prayer. There is something I want to tell someone. You know, in the life of Job, Job, after all the pain, all the situation he went through, he lost everything. But the Bible says at the end, Job worshiped the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This moment, I just want to add a prayer that we are going to worship him. Sometimes, people of God, we are not just worship the Lord in what He's doing, the good things. He give us cars, He give us children, He give us wife, what give us all the things that we need. Sometimes we have to worship the Lord even in the storm. It's what the disciples they lose and they lack, because in the storm they're supposed to worship the Lord. Say, God, yes, God, even the trumpet just arose, I know you are able to heal us. You are able to save us. You are able to take out of this situation. People of God, listen to me. We want just to pray. I just want you to pray. I know you are going through a tough time this moment. Is it a sickness? Is it a problem in your marriage? Is it a problem in your finances? Is it a problem in your ministry? Because people are not coming? Because people are leaving the church? That is what is shaking your faith? Oh my God, my God, my God. People, we are serving the living God. We are serving the God of wonders. The reason why the centurion said that, Jesus, I'm not worthy for you to come under my roof, but speak a word, and my servant will be healed. That is the power of faith that we need. As a Christian, we need that power of faith. Speak a word, just a word. I believe you. I know your capacity. You don't need to come in my presence. You don't need to come in my house. But you just speak, because I know who you are. I know your power. I know who you are. Just speak a word in my life, in my marriage, in my finances. You know why? All the time when you just reach on the point you want to go through, or to break through, something happen. You lose hope. This is not a time for you to lose hope. You must have a confidence, as the man of God said, that you have a confidence of God. Trust the Lord. We are going to pray, say, God, I worship. Just worship the Lord in any situation. Even if you are in the hospital right now, you are watching, you have a coronavirus. I don't want to mention that name, because I know the power of God. I know the power of Jesus. But I want to tell you, no matter what you are going through, no matter that secret, you will not die. You are going to live in the name of Jesus. We are not wasting the time. The men of God, they are not wasting the time. People of God, we are here to stand for you. We are here to stand with you. We are here for you. God, the one we are serving, the God we are praying right now, He will heal you. He will set you free. But I want you to just worship the Lord. In the mighty name of the Father, I worship you. I worship you because you are God. I worship you because you are faithful God. I worship you because you are King of Glory. I worship you because you are Yehoshua Mashiach. I worship you, God, because you save my sister. I worship you because you save my brother. No matter the situation, no matter the sickness, no matter lack of money, no matter sickness, Jehovah, no matter whatever's happened in the marriage, in the ministry, I worship you. I worship you, Jehovah. I worship you, King of Glory. I worship you in the mighty name of Jesus. You are Rekayama Mama. Rekayima Sokere Gloria. Maina Kantu de Stashide. Irekayama Kanta. Replori Mary Stashide. Father, we worship you. Even this season, when things are not working well, when things have become so tough, when problems surrounded us, I worship you, Lord. I worship you, God. I worship you because of my sisters watching me right now. Oh my God, no matter the cry, no matter the rejection, Father God, I worship because we're alive. Because I know the storm is over. I know the storm is over in life of someone, in the ministry of someone. The storm is over. Thank you so much, Jesus. I pray for your people in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Jehovah Jireh. Oh, yes, Lord Jesus. We are going to pray this moment. We just want to remember those that are in the hospital right now. There are people facing hell in the hospital. They lose hope. It's like the disciples with Jesus in the boat, but they forgot that they have someone beside them. They were crying. But this is a time that we want to pray for those people. We can stand. They are weak. The Bible says, those they are strong, help those are weak. We are going to pray for them. The Lord God touch them. Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for my brother, my sister in the hospital right now. Father God, they are weak, but they trust you, God. Father, speak a word, just a word, just a word, just a word, a word in the life of my sister, a word in the life of my brother, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Jehovah Jireh. Thank you, King of Glory. Thank you, Master Shire Gloria. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we glorify your holy name. Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord Jehovah, we thank you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. This was something come in my mind right now. My brother, my sister, wherever you are watching us, if you never give your life to Christ, if you never receive Jesus as a personal Lord and Savior of your life, this is the time the Lord has given you opportunity for you to give your life to Christ. This is the time the Lord has given you opportunity for you to give your life to Christ. If you never give your life to Christ, the time has come. The time has come. You know, just this corona is a signal. The Lord God is speaking to you before it's too late. The signal, this coronavirus is a signal. Jesus needs you. Jesus wants you to give your life to him. He wants him to be the master. You can never have two masters. Yes. You must have just only one master who's going to lead in your life. Many people today, they need a blessing, but they don't need the blesser. They need a promotion, but they don't need a promoter. This is a time for you to have a promoter, because if you have a promoter, you get a promotion. If you have a healer, you get a healing. This is a time, my brother, if you are there, just follow after me. Say, Lord Jesus, here I am in your presence. Forgive me. Sanctify me. Purify me. I give my life to you. I'm a sinner. I repent today. I want to be a born-again Christian. Let the Holy Spirit come in my life. Guide me and lead me in the name of Jesus. I forget all the past, because the Bible says, whoever is in the Lord Jesus, all things are gone and everything become new. That's why Jesus, and there is no condemnation for those that are in Christ. Say, Lord Jesus, thank you for your mercy. Thank you for forgiving me. In the name of Jesus, guide me and lead me according to your word. And let your love protect me. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we say amen and amen. You are welcome. You are welcome in the family of Christians. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. I just give the word to the man of God. If you have something also to pray, we can just pray again. We just remain with the 2 minutes, almost 5 minutes. If you have some something maybe you forgot that you can pray for.
Ok. Nous allons encore prier, bien-aimés. Nous allons recommander l'Église de Dieu.
We're going to recommend the Church of God.
Il y a beaucoup de gens, bien-aimés, qui sont dans l'apostasie. Il y a beaucoup de gens qui ont abandonné la foi à cause des situations, bien-aimées, qu'ils ont rencontrées. Nous voulons prier pour tous les enfants, pour toutes les églises de Dieu, afin que le Seigneur puisse encore fortifier ses enfants, afin que ceux qui étaient déjà bien-aimés affaiblis,
so that anybody that already gone,
que l'Éternel le fortifie encore davantage.
The Lord will strain him again.
Et que le Seigneur se souvienne de ses serviteurs, qu'il puisse encore les utiliser puissamment. Bien-aimés, prions, bien-aimés. Seigneur Dieu, te servir. Nous voici encore devant ta face, éternel Dieu, pour recommander, mon Dieu, mon roi, le peuple de Dieu, partout se retrouve, mon Dieu, mon roi. Il y a beaucoup, mon père et mon rocher, qui se sont affaiblis. D'autres ont abandonné la foi, mon Dieu, mon roi. D'autres, mon père et mon rocher, leurs yeux sont tournés, mon Dieu, mon roi, vers le monde. Mais nous voulons, Seigneur, de grâce, afin que tu fortifies maintenant ton peuple encore, afin que le cœur de ton peuple retourne encore vers toi, éternel de les armées. Nous sommes en train de recommander tes serviteurs, tes servantes, mon père et mon Dieu, afin de leur apporter ta faveur, mon père et mon rocher. Que tu puisses encore le bénir, notre Dieu, pour la charge de notre aînée qu'ils ont prise. Que tu leur donnes, mon Dieu, mon roi, la ferveur. Que tu leur donnes encore la foi, mon Dieu, mon roi, afin qu'ils ne puissent pas, mon Dieu, mon roi, régler. Qu'ils ne puissent pas toujours continuer, mon roi, tes serviteurs, mon roi. Parce que nous reconnaissons que tu es Seigneur et Dieu, Dieu. Que ton nom soit loué, Jésus.
parce que nous savons que tu es digne de louange et d'adoration, Père. Oui, on va encore nous entonner au cantique. Nous allons chanter avant que nous puissions, que le pasteur puisse clôturer la prière comme.
They're gonna send us a song. We're gonna sing, and we're gonna bring back the word to the man of God so he can close the
beautiful voices. God bless you. God bless you, worship team. God bless you so much. And we are just all the end of our program. I'm going to, before I pray, I just want to leave Pastor Ari just to give the program for the church. And if you have people, how people they can get you and how people they can reach you and how is your program and all of those things. Yeah.
Okay. Je crois que mon nom est affiché au bas de l'écran.
I know that my name is right now on your screen.
Et mon numéro de téléphone c'est 507.
And my number is 507.
382. 7493. Je crois, comme je venais de le dire.
No, just like I said.
Nous sommes à Seattle, Washington.
We're in Seattle, Washington.
Pour ce moment, les églises sont tous fermées.
For the moment, all the churches are shut down.
Mais je crois qu'à 21h, souvent, je donne des enseignements. Des
I know that from 9, I am live on the church page. Ainsi. I'm giving preaching.
Ainsi que la prière, nous
faisons and we
aussi
also
la prière.
Pray together.
Mais pour le chosen one,
but for the chosen one,
je crois bien que c'est chaque mercredi.
It's every Wednesday.
Ainsi que chaque samedi.
And every Saturday.
À partir de 22h.
From 10.
Ils sont en live en train d'adorer ce que
Dieu. They're live to worship and praise.
Je crois bien que tout celui qui peut le suivre.
I know everybody that can watch.
Quand ils sont en train de chanter, bien aimé, tu es en train d'adorer ton
when
Dieu.
When they are singing, you are praising your
et
God.
Et tu chantes ensemble avec eux.
And you're singing together with them.
Et je sais que le Seigneur te bénira.
I know that the Lord will bless. The pages' name are Sanctuary of Almighty God, that's for the church. And the page for the chosen one is TCO, the chosen one.
Si, bien-aimé, vous avez une requête.
If you have a request.
Vous voulez, bien-aimé, être soutenu dans un problème.
You want to get help by a problem or something.
Je crois bien que le numéro de contact est là.
I know the numbers for contacts are right there.
Je remercie l'homme de Dieu.
I bless the man of God.
Que le Seigneur bénisse son ministère.
May the Lord bless his ministry.
Qu'il bénisse ses enfants spirituels.
May the Lord bless his spiritual.
Qu'il bénisse sa famille.
That he blesses church and his family.
Il bénisse cette initiative.
And he blesses this influence.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you so much, man of God. Really, I'm very honored, really, for accepting my invitation. And thank you so much for your family. Because you're always accompanied by your family. And that's something very important. And I'm very, very proud of you. I remember last time you came to the concert. Wow, that was so amazing. That was powerful. So it was amazing, really. So you guys are singing very nice. They say they're having their page. The Chosen One, that is a group, Chosen One. If you want to see them, they say on Wednesday. So just go and check that page, and you're going to find all the information. And you know, the grace are different. When we are just calling different men of God, so that we need all of you just according to your problem. There is this one is power in the faith, in the healing, in the what? That's what direct. Go and seek for that person who's gonna help you in your ministry, in your life, in your marriage. You know, they contact today. Contact the man of God every day. I always follow him on the page at 9 p.m. So just go and check him and listen. Something gonna help you, especially at this moment. We need the word of God. We need prayer. And it's going to help. We need to stand together. We need to uplift one another. That is something very important. That is the body of Christ. Hallelujah. Yes. We have to support one another. Support one another. Stand one another. Love one another. Yes. It's something very important. We are not enemy. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So I want to give the program for our church. This moment, we are just praying online. We are praying online on Zoom. And on Sunday, like tomorrow, we are going to have again prayer. We are starting Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. We start from 8 to 9 p.m. That's when we are doing the prayer through online. And every Monday, from Monday to Friday, we have a morning devotion prayer from 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock. As is prayer. And we have a service on Sunday, and Sunday from 2 o'clock to 4:30. And that will be for Zoom. If you want to participate, just contact me. I'll send you the link. I'll send you the code so you can worship with us on the Sunday. So there's no limitation. There's no that this one. So every person you are willing to worship with us, you are more than welcome. Just I'll send the link for Zoom and you will be connected and worship the Lord together. So don't stay at home without worshiping. The reason why God is using the man of God on social media so that everyone will not say that, I don't have a car, I don't have a clothes to go to the church. The message is following in your house when you're on the bed and the message is coming. So we thank God so much for this moment. And I appreciate all the men of God. I can see Pastor Gift from USA, God bless you. I can see Papa De Gaulle, Capende, God bless you with all the family, Mama Pose and all the family. I can see Pastor David in Montreal, God bless you so much. Pastor Kapanda, God bless you, God bless you. And you are a lot, I can't mention, you are a lot online. God bless you so much. I'm so, really so excited. And may God continue to bless you. And I have the last word to say to the House of Mercy Ministry, my family. So I want to encourage you. Remember that I love you so much. You are always in my heart. I'm praying for you. And also pray for me, especially in this moment we are going through. And the only things we can still help us is prayer. Stand, no matter we are distance, we cannot each other. You know that I miss your hug. Every Sunday, we greet each other, we give hug, we shake hand, but now we cannot do anymore. But love is something very important. We are praying for you. We are praying for you. I miss you a lot. Namibia, God bless you. I miss you a lot. Congo, I miss you a lot. You are always in my heart. I'm praying for you. I pray for all the people, those are watching in America, Australia, everywhere. God bless you. Africa, God bless you. We are there for you. We are standing for you. And everything that we are doing is just because of you. We love you. And we are standing together with you. So remember, God is the solution for everything. We are the end of everything today. Not, it's just today. Tomorrow we are continuing just praying again.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And if you want again, 9:30 and 9 o'clock, the man of God has a program again. You can join again. You see, we are just continuing. There's no break. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Yeah. So we are the end of everything. So Uncle Titi, God bless you. My brother Mbuta, God bless you. You are a lot online. Pastor Francois, God bless you. God bless you. Pastor, I forget again the name. God bless you, all of you, all of you. I love you so much. I love you, I love you, I love you. So I'm going to close the prayer. Father God, in the name of Jesus, thank you so much for this moment. Thank you for your servant. Thank you, Jehovah, for all the family. Father God, bless them. Father God, help them. Father God, support them. Father God, let the anointing fresh that broke the yoke of enemy, Jehovah, come down and touch them in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, use your servant for the touch his ministry, expand his ministry, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Eh Mungu mujima, letane dezame, uko wa milele buwana Yesu, uko le comparable, uko le redoutable. Mungu tunakupenda, tuko na kutumikia, tuko na kutafuta. Yo za zambea bolingo, zambea bikamwa, tozolu kayo, tango nyo. So, oh Papa Nangai, Mungu wetu takupatia nini mfalme, bariki watumishi yako, kumbuka famili yake, kumbuka ministeri, nenda kuombea bantu wote wako natuangalia, kukongo, bala bashikia angle, wako nashikia swahili, baba yangu wakamate, uwasaidie unaya maisha yabo, situasyo yao, mariage yao, makazi yabo, uwasaidie, mahali kote wako natufuata Mungu, uwawezeshe, uwachunge kabisa, nema yako maisha yabo yote, ni katika jina la Yesu baba, nenda kuombea kanisa yote, yote dunia mzima. Yesu tupatie nguvu ya kushimama imara na kuendelea muhimu maya nguvu. Asante Mungu, saidia wa mpitalo wagonjwa maproblemi ya kuachana, leta solution kabisa. Mfalme wa falme, tunashukuru kwa sauti ya siku ya leo. Ubarikiwe na bariki bale bote beko online, beko nangaria, bale bote bale share hii video. Mungu wabariki kwa sababu wana banenda kustand kazi yako mfalme. Wabariki, ubariki manyumba yabo, bariki makazi yabo, bariki ministeri yabo, bariki mandoa yabo. Nika katika jina la Yesu. Baba tunasema asante. Bariki waimbaji, uwanyanyule kabisa. Mujina la Yesu Kristo tunaomba na kusema hivi. Amen and amen.
Wow.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Oh, God bless you, man of God. God bless you so much.
Bless you too.
I don't know, my sister, you have something to say?
Oh. Well, the only thing I wanted to say is that we have a YouTube channel. So the YouTube channel is The Chosen One Official. So we have all the songs in there. It's Lingala, French, English. So we believe that God will bless you all through all these songs. May God bless you all.
Amen. Thank you so much. God bless you, everyone. I love you so much. I love you at the end of our program. I can see you a lot online. Mungu amibariki batumishi. Mungu amibariki bibi yangu Nadine Kalumbu. Mungu akubariki sana. God bless you, everyone. God bless you, everyone. Thank you. See you. Bye-bye.
Bye.